I started the Virtual Healing Beading Circle with a group of women, which includes Lem Lem, who is a community social worker, Randy, who works through the mustard seed, and Rose, who is an Indigenous leader. We decided to start the circle because we thought that in this time of the pandemic, we needed to get the women to connect in a way that would allow healing and allow ourselves to try something that would, you know, develop her skills. We start off the circle by smudging together, and for those who don't have smudge, we would just keep them in our prayers as we smudge. We chose beading because beadwork is an ancient First Nations art, and it allows us to connect with our spirit, to be able to express ourselves in a way that sometimes we can't verbally. So allowing other people to learn how to bead has brought healing, and there are times when some women broke down crying in my bead classes because it brought up some emotions that just were so deep, and that has allowed, you know, that allowed the healing that was needed. It's very important that we created this circle because there's so many women out there who haven't had the opportunity to meet a lot of women in the community. So it's brought people together in a time when we thought that we wouldn't be able to connect. It's not only closed to First Nations, it's open to all nations so that we can express and understand each other.